Here's a lead pass for Huberdeau. Danforth dumps in deep. Roslovic from the corner. Danforth to the point. Puck shoveled wide of the net. Roslovic hustles to it. Jack spins, turns, gets it ahead. From the point. Severson. Werenski floats one in wide. Look for redirect down low. Jack is still with it. Roslovic across the goal. What a pass. What a goal. The Blue Jackets. Justin Danforth takes a pretty feed from Jack Roslovic, and it's 2-0 Columbus.
Well, that's the top line for the Calgary Flames, and they get hemmed in their own end, and look like they got a little casual. Crowley starts it here with a smart play, takes that puck, takes a hit, and makes a play. And now Roslovic here has got time and patience. And when Crowley, on this line with Danforth, has a guy like Roslovic who holds onto that puck, takes all the attention. You can see Hanifin over there. All three Calgary Flames are just mesmerized with Roslovic, and Danforth sitting on the back door. Look at that angle, that pass. No chance. Well, what a highly skilled play by Roslovic, and it's Danforth.